as a young girl, I discovered I was a nymphomaniac. Well, that's nothing to smile about.
If you have wings, why not fly?
If I asked you to take my virginity, would that be a problem?
I don't see a problem.
What if it's nasty and you just think of a bag of chocolate sweeties?
I wanted to be picked up, put down, again and again. I wanted to be treated like a thing.
May I tell you something?
Sure.
You're my first one.
Really?
I love you.
And was starting to have trouble remembering who was who.
I've thought about you often. Have you thought of me?
Wow.
Would it be all right if I show the children the whoring bed?
You can't make an omelette without breaking a few eggs.
Ah! Oh! Wow.
It was rebellious.
What did you rebel against? I've never met a bad human being.
Well, you have now.
You think you know everything about sex?
I can't feel anything. I can't feel anything. I can't feel anything.
Perhaps the only difference between me and other people was that I've always demanded more from the sunset. More spectacular colors when the sun hit the horizon. That's perhaps my only sin.